lot for me to get here. Why would I mess it up by drinking and driving?